The economies of most of the countries we work with are highly pegged towards a specific commodity. It could be oil, minerals, beef, grain. Commodity prices in general are very volatile. They go up and down in price frequently, sometimes drastically, and that has a fiscal implication for the economy. If a country, for instance, is a net importer of oil, if the oil prices increase from $50 a barrel to $100 a barrel very quickly, they can experience a shock to the economy. World Bank works with countries to protect them from commodity price volatility. We can intermediate transactions that allow governments to fix the price of a commodity at a specific price today, no matter what the price will be in 2 years or 3 years from now. Within our product portfolio, we offer what is called a call option. It allows countries to buy from us any commodity at a fixed price for a specific time period. We recently worked with the government of Uruguay. Uruguay is a very good example of a country in the process of diversifying their energy dependence away from fossil fuels, from oil, and into renewables, biomass, wind, etc. But while that strategy is being implemented, Uruguay is still a net importer of oil. Therefore, any fluctuations in oil prices could have huge implications for the fiscal standing of the country. We executed a sovereign transaction for them. They bought call options that will allow them to buy oil at a specific price, regardless of what oil prices would have been in the future. For more information about commodity price hedging strategies, please contact us. Thank you.